I get a bite to eat. I want to go hit a few pitch shots right now to work on something. And I got a bite to eat. I'll go over to our trailers and work with one of our guys over there just to stay loose. And but more than that, just I'll be on my rear end with my feet kicked up, maybe watching some TV and check the weather report, see what it's supposed to do this evening. But I really just try to save some energy because it's going to be a long weekend. One through four was the tough start. He had to, one was a crosswind, but at least two is a par five, but it played very long. I had driving through with seven irons yesterday. Three was playing tough, and four was almost unreachable, really, for me in the wind. And I made bogey there, but in the back of my mind,